Sure. First up will be Rhea Garth doing Let It Go.